Whatever. Let's just go. What? I did not mean to do that. Yay, I'm outside.
Entitled to the sweat of his brow. No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible.
Night crabs.
Rapture. A city where the artist would not be incensed, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Save your game at any time.
Just one more minute. The spear! The spear's coming up now!
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
No trespass. Just don't hurt me! Just let me go! Did you hear my gun?
Let's hit someone new. Let me move.
I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Farther.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in for this. Goddamn splicers.
The struggle is real. I call combo. What? Could have been way better. Oops, I didn't mean to use a medkit. Come here.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Ah, this is a gold split. Nice!
Now find your way to emergency access.
Protocom.
You keep an IP on for Stylin. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find them? Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electromotors. Security cameras. I can hear the inferno thing all around you.
We refuse ourselves to doubt and apply. Spoiler. 1,000 atoms
and a man or woman. All roads and rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He comes from the kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance with tune.
Hello there. Whoa. Can I get this kip?
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay.
I got it.
I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. This one, too tall.
Oh, I'm so glad I got this kip. This might very well be a gold split because of it. What am I doing? I'm gonna hurt myself. It's not even gold. That's still a lot of time saved.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows.
Welcome
exactly
to the Circus of Value. Thank you, sir.
To keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and that snapshot. Remember, Sonny,
and I'll have you in a box.
At
Oh, I was so sure the game had crashed. TPP? What even is TPP? Jesus loves me. Zeffy, please. Yeah, I know, right? Phantom Pain at the front end. There is no way in a million years I'm gonna run the Phantom Pain. Mark my words. Why didn't you call it Metal Gear Solid instead? If it's flaming, oh, there it is. How is it not a Metal Gear Solid game? Where are you, son? Still more of a Metal Gear Solid than NGR is. This fucking game better not crash, I swear to god. I think I've lost so far 3 runs where I was over 2 minutes ahead to crash it. Don't you like haters, Ziffy?
You had your fun, but enough is enough.
Let's do this.
If you press that,
night! I feel a gold split incoming. Oh, not even gold. I guess it wasn't gold by like 2 frames or something. Patrick.
Ain't that just like Ryan? Wait until we're almost.
Wait, it's already Arcadia? I'm kind of confused.
It
feels like I've skipped half of the game. Well, to be fair, it's pretty much it, but... Wait, we're already 20 minutes in? Jeez, that went fast. Fuck. Alright, I'm getting both sports boots, sports boost, it seems. Wow, get out of my way, lady. Box? Oh, there we are. I have the feeling I'm gonna fuck this up. And I don't like this feeling.
You get to the Foxosphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself.
Hello?
Then all debts will be paid in full.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathosphere station is as well. And then straight on.
Alright, that was slow. Wow, first try. Did not expect that. So I lost time, but I got both sports boosts, so that was to be expected. I'm gonna make it up from faster movement speed. Kill the son of a bitch.
It's time to finish this.
You can taste it, Glenn. Andrew Ryan. I see Colin's lost his touch. If you don't know him, he used to believe.
Oh, I thought I was a crash again. Freezes are scaring me out.
It's a regular
convention of worms here. Wait, why is everyone following me? They don't do that usually. Shit, I nearly died.
Basic prisoners. They call me Das Protest, the Wonder Child. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid.
Nice.
Oh, I better not fucking die. No! I can still be ahead. We'll lose time, but it's not the end of the world. No, I overdid it. I'm so bad. Leave me alone! Don't you fucking dare!
I sent you another one, Malona.
Are you here to help?
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Hi. Why did I jump? That was so scary. Hello? Are you for real? Oh my god, now I need to find something else to boost. This probably works. Or not. Yep, I think I'm fucked. No, that works. Ah, Jesus Christ, that was so bad. I don't know why it wouldn't activate the first time. I'm still gonna be ahead because of all the ridiculous time saves I got, I think. Yeah, definitely. Just the split was a complete mess. Wow, with all this bullshit, I lost barely just a minute. I expected way worse than that.
Whoops.
It works anyway.
What? Riot set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did.
The assassin has overcome.
I can't believe how terrible that last clip was. What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct or something. Let's not take 10,000 attempts, which might happen, but hopefully not. Quick save. Well, that wasn't even close to 10,000. Not gonna complain about that. Huh. Would you kindly?
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
That's gold split. My D. Yep. Nice. Besides the Phaistos, everything has been pretty solid. My Phaistos was a fucking mess. I lost time in Arcadia, but that's just because I got both the two. Movement speed boosts. Hello?
You have saved many of my little ones. While you sleep, I understand. Remake your mind with me.
Who's he?
The German camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners.
That's mine.
No, it's mine. Fuck you. I just wanna eat. Yeah, I'll come with you, girl.
I care about this. Why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Who's he?
Pick up the completed. Why was it written pick up the completed EMP bomb? It's been done for a while. Fuck your teddy bear, son or daughter.
Now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular
mother goose.
Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
What?
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around.
Alright. That's a bit scary. I don't know what happened. What? What is the Big Daddy doing here? Wow, that actually helped. He pushed me. Thanks, Big Daddy. Shit, I lost a lot of health. fucking freezes, I always think the game is crashing.
In his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor.
I'm not sure about this. This is kind of scary. I don't think this is supposed to be that radio message playing.
He must have this lot 192 in
I might lose another run here because of that.
I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but would have taken it back to us. Never knew what Lot 192 was for, but Wuchan was doing something. On this, I keep my eye.
I just told your brain.
Alright, I am not sure about this. Please work. Oh, it did. Nice. This guy nearly killed me. Did not expect a save time here. It was slow as shit. The menuing in particular was pretty bad. Hi, Mr. B. Cold out here. Bitch. Oh, spoopy ghost. Spoopy ghost. Canned tomatoes. Whoa, where am I going? Nice.
I need a place for this.
Come on.
It is you who are that safe. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at the old time?
That's
it, kid.
Point Prometheus. With a gold split. This would have been so great without this fucking Hephaestus disaster. I love their accent. What? Jesus Christ. Nice.
time lapse.
Wow, I might even be behind after this crap. Fuck me. Get on my way. Two fucking horrendous splits. Without those two, I would be ahead by so much more. Minecraft, Minecraft.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Arkham.
Come on.
No doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Boom, boom, boom. Potato chips. Mm. Come on. Don't be shy. Feel free to run. Where's the trash can? Oh, there it is. Really? I hit him with a dollar. What? Hi, Flyfer. Fuck you. You done yet? Alright. Let's go, little girl. I got us a friend. Say hi. I didn't even activate it. Which means I lost about half a second. Damn. Wow, she didn't even hit her. What a bad aim. Don't telekinesis is not even broken. Whoever said that is wrong. Dollars. Oh, this girl is pretty fast in this split. Usually she takes all the time in the world. But now it looks like she means business. This is not where I was aiming. What? Fuck you. Don't you dare. Adam, Mr. B. Oh, hi. What do you think you're doing, bro? Come at me, bro! That's right. Alright, let's see. Normal bolt. This is full. Proximity mines. We're ready to take on Fontaine.
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close.
Let's do this. Oh, that was an amazing split. That little girl was extremely cooperative. I like that.
You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole.
You are now unable to save the game.
You were also the closest thing I
if you die, you must continue from a saved game.
And that's why this
or something
hurts.
Along those lines.
Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Let's do this. Fuck Fontaine.
Catch my breath. And I'm gonna bury you right now.
What happened to my nade?
This is
I'm not sure what happened to my nade. For some reason, it looks like they blew up before he stepped on them. But whatever. UPB.
Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now.
They offered you this city.